There's a lot of confusion about post-traumatic stress. What are some of the physical manifestations?
I still wake up with horrible nightmares.
If this can happen to my son, it can happen to anybody out there. It's like they put him through a paper shredder and then sent him back to us.
It will tear your life apart. Many a soldier has met an end at his own hand because they didn't know what to do.
You do the things that I've done, and you try to get over it. I've seen humanity at its worst.